Keep your judgment for someone else I've had enough.